Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Enlarge image screenshot by Jackson Ryan. CNET. This is Kanan. He is, without a doubt, Petrid Boy. He's also at the center of an internet row bubbling over at one of Twitter's most beloved accounts, WereAteDogs. The account, now closing in on 7 million followers, is exactly what it sounds like. It routinely posts and rates pictures of dogs that have been submitted by Twitter users around the world, embedding funny captions above adorable photos. Now the account is being accused of whitewashing. On Monday, WereAteDogs posted an image of Kanan but changed the good boy's name to George. Shortly after, Twitter user @MaryWagner asked the account what George's real name was and why it was changed from the original, Arabic origin name. It's a good day to get blocked by @dog_8 for calling out when they changed a dog's Arabic origin name to something extremely white. Pic. Twitter.com, VFRTZQ2HQ, @MaryWagner, @MaryWagner, June 25, 2018. Wagner was subsequently blocked by WereAteDogs. Shortly after, WereAteDogs apologized to Wagner for blocking her as it's a go-to response from this account because of how much nonsense we receive. Matt Nelson, creator of the WereAteDogs account, speaking to CNET, explained why the name change occurred. That post worked better with a simple name, more specifically something monosyllabic. The this_is__ introduction had to be as blunt as possible for the remainder of the tweet to work. This is just something I've learned over the years running the account. George seemed like a good name, and I've learned that people really enjoy common, old man, names that contrast a pic of an adorable puppy. 9 of the last 10 posts by WereAteDogs use names with more than one syllable. Furthermore, the account has used the name George 5 times in the past, dating back to November 20, 2015. According to Nelson, engagement with the account's posts is what drives him to change dog names. When he first began the account, he never used actual names. You're more likely to engage and interact with a post when a dog shares a name with your owner. You've encountered a dog with that name. Sometimes I change the name because it's too common. I try to keep it as random as possible. Nelson also said he checked with the owner of the dog, @CapeOnNose, who gave his consent to the change. In a later exchange with Wagner, Nelson explained that he always checks with the owner before he designates the furry beasts with new honorifics. According to a tweet by @CapeOnNose, Kanan was named after Curtis, 50 Cent, Jackson's character in the TV drama Power. The reaction to changing Kanan's name has, in Nelson's words, been not good, and he pointed to the earlier tweet by @MaryWagner as a summary of the response. On Nelson's personal account, he posted the following, stating that name changes will never happen again. I don't even know how to apologize for this one. I always enjoyed changing names. It helped me figure out what people liked. As long as the owner approved, I thought it was fine. Whitewashing the names was obviously not my intention and it will never happen again. Corgi save 1 @Mutt_Nelson, June 25, 2018. Regardless of the furore, @CapeOnNose later tweeted in support of WereAteDogs, saying, people just don't know how to enjoy anything anymore. @dog_rates is one of the last few good things about Twitter. People just don't know how to enjoy anything anymore. It's why we can't have nice things. Danny Capone, @CapeOnNose, June 26, 2018. Now playing, watch this, this dog is trained to find computers and stop crimes. Update, 7:43 p.m. Clarifies Nelson checked with the owner to change the dog's name, adds the origin of Kanan's name and owner's comment about WereAteDogs' Twitter account. Fight the power, take a look at who's transforming the way we think about energy. Hello, humans. Google's Duplex could make Assistant the most lifelike AI yet.